The loss of 9 out of 64 garages added to the confusion and the commuters' misery. The busmen also face cutbacks after the end of Fares Fair. They say 850 buses and 5,000 jobs will be phased out by 1984. The Joint Union Defence Committee had recommended protest action starting next Monday. But today's action took everyone by surprise, not least the busmen's national secretary, Bill Morris of the Transport and General Workers Union.
Well, they feel very aggrieved about the cuts or proposed cuts in services, and they are taking action in the defence of their own jobs. It's a manifestation of the pent-up feeling of frustration that our members now feel, that despite many hours of negotiation with London Transport, the cuts in services and the reductions of job are proceeding ahead as London Transport has planned them.
What would you say to those crews who have stopped work today?
Well, I can understand their feeling. I would hope that they recognise that in finality we do things together, and that's a point that I ask them to bear in mind.
Tonight, London Transport said they couldn't predict what tomorrow would bring on the buses. Like the passengers, they can only wait and see. Simon Westcott, Thames News.